Ja, og så kommer vi.
And he bought the house in 1902, and then he gave it to his wife to be. They married in 1903. Yeah. Stuckley was her name. And then he died in 1910. And the day of the funeral, he's buried out at Grene, the northernmost part of Denmark. Some of the friends of his friends asked if he would sell the house, and if so, could they buy it? Mm-hmm. You know, Oh, we haven't been English. What am I thinking? Let me just find a. You want English or German or? No, I have them in English, but I have them in German here. Would you rather?
English?
German? Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Here, I'll give you one too.
That's a baby.
Everything is original. Everything is close and everything. The way you want to see that.